Hi, what's up, and welcome everyone. So, we have just wrapped up work on our latest mod release, a new entry to Vanilla Storytellers Expanded. Let me tell you something, alright? Igor the Invader is not for the faint of heart. Oh, did that give you a fright? Well, get used to this sound, alright? One major perk of Igor the Invader is that he will send raids every 2 or 3 days. You won't get a chance to breathe and enjoy the victory, as from now on, the game is all about survival. And this is not the end of it. Igor can be rewarding if you prove you're worthy of his attention. Every time you defeat the enemy raid, in a short span of time you'll receive a reward. This can be any good event, from cargo pods and trader arrival, to wanderer joining or ambrosia sprout, anything. However, bear in mind, bad stuff happens if you lose a pawn. Every time an enemy deals lethal amount of damage to one of your pawns, Igor Invader will send in reinforcements. They are essentially a new raid, but only a quarter of the strength you'd normally get. They always belong to the same faction currently raiding you as well. Please remember that both rewards and enemy reinforcements can come with a slight delay. To make stuff even harder, enabling Igor Invader will cause all factions' natural goodwill to become negative 100. What does that mean, you wonder? Well, over time, all factions will become more and more hostile towards you, unless you work really hard to keep the relations with them intact. Oh, I seem to have forgotten to mention the most important part. All weapon damage is doubled. That's right, every shot now has double damage. Both friendly and enemy-fired weapons can essentially kill with one shot. Remember Call of Duty World at War Hardcore mode? Well, that's it, except it's RimWorld. And that's it for this storyteller. You don't need to start a new game with it. In fact, I don't recommend it, as it's very, very hard. You can, however, change your normal storyteller to Igor Invader if you feel like the game becomes slightly too easy. Let me know what you guys think, and as always, subscribe to this channel to stay on top of all my mod releases. You can also check us out on Patreon to find out what's coming with future mods, including Fabled Anima Forest and Vanilla Factions Expanded Mechanoids. Take care, everyone, and thank you for watching.